Yeah, I'm certainly very proud to be a Catholic, and that I was able to be brought up in the faith. And I encourage all people that are Catholic to be proud of it, and to understand it, and to grow and appreciate all the gifts that come with the Catholic Church. And being a member of the community in San Diego, I'm in the early stages of it, but I'm certainly enjoying being a part of it at St. Michael's, and hopefully venturing out into many more parishes in the community. But to me, the thing that me and my wife both have such great comfort in the church, it's just one of many, is, you know, we go on vacation to Florida, and, you know, we're staying in a condo, and we don't know where anything is, but I can look up and find the Catholic Church and go to Mass on Sunday, and it's the same readings and gospel that they're saying in San Diego, that they're saying in other countries. And you go to Alabama, and we've moved to San Diego. We didn't know anything about it, but, you know, the church was home. And I think that's one of the most unique and one of the things that I find that's just so awesome in the church, that we're all together, we're all united. And again, it's that strength, it's that wholeness that allows you to chip away at all the things that come against the church and come towards us. And it's just, again, I it's a great gift for me and for all of us.